Alright, let's try to finish this up. I don't know if I can do it. I keep fucking up. Alright, here we go. Alright. Last little bit. Let's turn on that little tunage. Kaboom! Alright. Got this little baby. George Jones, my man. And my brother found this in a goddamn antique shop right down the road. Not two of these bitches. Night cat. I like these. They're neat. They're in shape, you know. Somehow I got two of them. Well, I think one was my pom-pom, one was somebody else. Alright. Then we got the good old Nashville, Tennessee. Home of country music. My sister got me that when she went to some kind of country artist festival thing. And I got this one from Utah. From Perry, went to go skiing. He picked me that up. It's cool of him. And I got this one from Philadelphia. My sister went and saw the Phillies game. She got me a lot. Pretty cool. My mom got me this one from Gettysburg, Virginia. Where the North met the South. We didn't get it done. Alright. Got this one from Split Rock Resort, Poconos, Mountains, PA. There you go, cutlery lover. My mom got me that one. I know you say you're from up that way. Like that. One here from, see it, Jamestown, Virginia. 400 year anniversary one, 1607 to 2007. I got this one from the National Aquarium, Baltimore. Another one. My sister and my mom got me. Got this one. I love New York. My sister got me that when she went to New York. Or was it my mom? I can't remember on that. Perry got me this one. This is one of my favorites. I like too. Las Vegas. It's pretty cool. I like it. That color. It's shiny. I got that one. Keeping up with me here. We're getting her done. This one here, we got Connecticut. This is kind of queer, but still like it. Here we go. Here is Send Some Shots Over from, God, I can't see, Cape May, New Jersey. Maybe you'll see that. Well, this one is actually from Hawaii, even though it looks like I got it at the 99 cent store. My grandma brought it back when she heard my pillow with the Hawaii. Here's my NRA shark glavis. You seen that one? In my shot. Here's one from Hershey Park, PA. My brother got me this. When him and his girlfriend went to, God damn it. Fucking music. This is one of my favorites. Early Times Whiskey. I like it because it's one of the bigger ones. two shots. Shit. And it was my pull-up, so I really like this one. I got this one from Baltimore. It's got a freaking crab on it. Can't drink out of it, but pretty cool. And this one is from the National Aquarium in Baltimore. My sister and my mom and my daughter went, got me that one. That was a different one too. Alright. Oh, man, these are just a bunch of ones, just nets. This is one of those satellite mariners. Atlanta Hawks. A bunch of sports teams. Milwaukee Bucks. I like Bucks. Los Angeles Clippers. Can't remember who that are. Falcons. Can't remember who that is. Canada. Who's that? I don't know. Somebody gave me that. Utah Jazz. Georgia Tech. Just Houston Rockets. These are just a bunch of really sports teams. New Orleans Hornets. Pacers. Number two. Is that Cowboys? No, I don't know who the hell it is. Minnesota Timberwolves. One of these says you can't drink out of it. I'll give you poison. Detroit Pistons. Memphis Grizzlies. Yeah, and this is the motherfucker that says on the back. Warning. Color contains stuff known to cause cancer in California. Oh. Oh, here. Have a shot and fucking die. Bastards. Oakland A's. Whatever that shit is. Is that Blue Jays, I think? Something. Hey, I'm not into sports. Somebody give me a bunch of these. Or I just came across them. Charlotte Bobcats. What's this one? It looks cool. I can't remember what it is. And, what is it? Diamondbacks. Maybe Arizona, I don't know, A. And was that Virginia? No. Fuck. I can't remember what that is, whatever that is. Virginia Tech, it's not Virginia Tech, I don't know. Fuck, I'm stupid. But, yeah, I like that one too. Well, that's almost all my shot glasses I have. I've got one more little box, but it's put away. Alright. Well, hope you like seeing my shot glasses. If not, stick a hot poker in my ass. All right. Well, back in the woods.